Right now, the majority of the world is practicing social distancing. We don't come into the office anymore, but instead are working from home. We avoid meeting our friends for dinner and drinks, and generally stay away from large groups. Hopefully, this will help to slow down the spreading of the coronavirus, as social distancing has been proven to be one of the most effective measurements to flatten the curve of the corona pandemic. And to be perfectly honest, there has never been a better time in human history to just stay home for a couple of weeks. We can order food straight to our doorstep, we have Netflix, we have YouTube, we have social media to stay in contact with our friends and family, and on top of that, we know that staying at home will keep ourselves and the people around us healthy. So why is it that social distancing still is so incredibly hard? The whole reason why the coronavirus could spread at the pace that it is currently spreading is that we as humans are social animals. Humans are ruling this world, and it is not because we are stronger or faster than other animals. We are clearly not. But what we are is more social. We are more collaborative, and we share information wherever we can. This is what gave us such a competitive advantage during evolution, and ironically, this is exactly why corona is spreading as fast as it is. We've been trained literally for hundreds of thousands of years now that working closely together, sharing information, and communicating as frequently as possible will help our species survive. So it is very difficult to undo that kind of programming in a few weeks. There are just such immense benefits to being extremely social that it is almost impossible to stop completely. And this is exactly what we are experiencing right now. Just look around in the room that you are currently in. My assumption is that nothing in this room was made by you personally. So that gives you a small idea of how important it is for humankind to have constant collaboration. In fact, being social has been so deeply ingrained in our DNA that we get sick if we are too lonely for too long. There have been studies linking loneliness directly to chronic diseases such as Alzheimer's, cancer, or heart disease. That means that if we are spending too much time being isolated from other people, we are physically getting sick. Now don't worry, this is not gonna happen from being inside for a couple of weeks due to quarantine, but it gives you an idea of how we are really not fit to being by ourselves for too long. So where does that leave us? In order to overcome this corona crisis, we as a species need to do exactly the opposite of what we're destined to do. We need to stay away from each other, we need to keep distance, we need to reduce interaction as much as possible so that in the future we are once again able to do what we do best. Collaborate, communicate, interact, hang out, and genuinely enjoy each other's company. But until then, make sure you check out my other video about how to structure your life in quarantine, or subscribe to this channel if you want to get more videos about happiness and personal development. Talk to you next time.